What makes this unique is that it was invented by NOAA, and we're using four projectors on a sphere to create an animated globe. So this is our traveling sphere that we've set up here at Southern Hills Middle School. We actually have 107 of these installed permanently around the world to help spread the science that NOAA is doing.